Well, these well-wishers here, as you can see, have come to sing songs of praise in honour of Nelson Mandela, in contrast to the official statement coming out from the presidency, which is urging South Africans to be somber. The crowd here on the streets outside his hospital are anything but. They are cheerful. They're wishing him well. The people here have been laying flowers at the gate, laying cards, willing him to get better. Now, we understand from the official statements that his condition is unchanged, that he is still in a critical condition in this hospital here in Pretoria. Unchanged for the 18th day now that he is here. But certainly, the South African public is anything but somber and willing him to get through this.